Adolf Hitler's plan after he'd successfully invaded Britain was to relocate Nelson's Column to Berlin, where it would be re-erected and displayed in the heart of the city. Hitler admired great military heroes and he wanted to claim Nelson for himself. Nelson's Column would become war booty, a symbol of a defeated British people, exhibited for all in the German Reich to see. Fortunately, Winston Churchill and the British people scuppered that plan. Now that's interesting.